The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Mount Sinai, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Greg T.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Byron, he's quickly proving himself as somebody the other superstars in the locker room can truly rely on.
Which likely means that if he ever finds himself in trouble at some point down the road, they're...
And from Kentucky, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chuck Taylor.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And their partner from Missouri, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cassidy.
This is it. The big three-on-three match is coming your way.
And I can assure you that now is not the time for a bathroom break, because people will definitely be talking about this one tomorrow at school or work.
Superstars. This one's going to be great.
See how you can dispute that belief at all, Saxton. His resume and reputation speak for themselves.
Adam Cole speaks for himself, too.
A lot.
Nicely done.
Stomping. Ouch.
Tagged in.
Ho-ho.
That not... He evades the attack.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. And the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hole such as that one.
It's
tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh my goodness! And they're not finished! Ooh, top with the suplex.
Assaults like this make Fish so dangerous.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Monday Night Raw. Bang right in the face. Boom. KO punch.
Golly, what a knee.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
And gets the tag.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Man, what a gut buster. Got the leg.
A dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Uh-oh, look at this.
So powerful.
Look, he's stunned.
Looking rocked.
Finds a way to reverse.
In this match.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
DDT.
Can he end it quickly? One,
two,
he kicks out the fourth row.
What a kick out.
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh my goodness! And they're not finished!
Oh my God, that looked devastating. Desperately needs to make a tag here. I don't know, it's gonna be tough to make the tag.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last punches that are always the toughest.
Somehow gets the tag. And finds a counter.
Now.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Reversal.
Pull
to start the referee's count. And make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
A striking blow.
Just ruthless.
Off the shoulders.
Just like he envisioned. Kyle O'Reilly's chances just went from bad.
He's looking for the win.
Two.
And another kick out.
Kyle is still in this one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Setting it up.